Okay. So, what was I doing? Oh, yeah.
So that hotel is all full. There's the Demi Noir. So this is Matagami. Matagami.
I think so. I think that's how you say it. So then we had to go to the Hotel Bell.
What's the worst?
Just going from bad to worst even. Just a horrible. This place just is horrible. It must be a school over there.
That's the name of the school.
There's some sort of church right there. Alright, let me go.
Did we pass our hotel?
No, we haven't passed our hotel yet. Businesses over here.
At least we have a place to stay.
Yeah, when your 7-year-old daughter asks you to camp, then there's our Hotel Bell. Our room's around in the back there. But I just want to kind of take a little drive around and just see what Matagami is all about. See, these houses don't look too bad. Park there.
Well, yeah, I like
park.
Can we go to the park?
And
the park is nicer
than
our hotel.
That's a nice little red white house. When you get back in kind of the neighborhood, it doesn't look too bad for an extreme northern town. But their hotels suck. Over there.
You should stop recording because this horrible town is going to kill your phone.
Yeah, it's going to crack it or something. I don't speak French, so I don't know what that says.
It says park, dans la river belle, which means a river, a bell river.
Bell river?
Yeah. There must be some special thing called bell there. Our motel
is called Bell. That's a nice little lake there.
Yeah, you can go swimming.
No, we're not going swimming. We're going back to the room.
That's
what did I say about saying sucks?
That's fine.
It's like an off-roading trail down in there.
We're not
going off-road.
So someone did.
I'm not really sure what else there is to show. That's basically the town. Deserted building, which is probably like just about every building here.
Hotel Bell. There's a hotel. Motel.
Yeah, there's Hotel Bell.
Motel Bell. Yeah, it's a motel.
Oh, that's cool. Let's go cruise the business district.
That's 9, 2 over there. There's 2 kids over there riding bikes. That's 4. Then there's a guy over there.
what this thing six, here is.
See a person on a bike. That's number four person.
You know what? There's a couple geocaches nearby. Let's do them.
Good idea. Let's keep us from our...
And then we'll go back to our room. So that's,
I almost called it Georgia.
Yeah, it's almost as bad as Georgia.
I almost said.
Anyways, we're gonna go pull a Yui here at park.
There's the guy that has a bike that's really small.